once again. Look at what's going on in our plaza.
A whole bunch of nothing.
Well, here's some flags for you to record.
Oh, fist bump.
Fist bump.
Wow.
They're playing already. Look at this. It's going right now, they're playing.
It's Motley Crue.
Oh my god, I'm so excited! Alright, here we are. We are been searching for the right garage or the right parking lot.
Man, check out that Supra. Damn, that is a nice 4th gen Supra right there. We're gonna have to go look at that thing after we get.
Good looking car.
I'm trying to wait to see if we're gonna get in here or not. They're saying, monthly card access only here, and I asked the nice lady here to hopefully let us in. We'll see what happens. In the shade, that's nice. I'm gonna go check out the fountain over there. I do not know.
So yeah, here we are, Belle Isle.
We got some chips and sandwiches. Look at that, looking good. I'm gonna go check out the fountain. It's a racetrack right here, part of the pits right there. Well, look at all the burnout marks from the Grand Prix cars, the Indy cars. That's pretty cool, I gotta say. Quick story about this place here. The little opening to the skid pad there, where we did one of our first set of promotions for the MCM tour, the Motor City Mayhem tour. And I think we started promoting in probably at the beginning of 2011. We came here with flyers for the first time promoting the MCM tour, and they were doing an autocross in the skid pad way over there, the Detroit SCCA. It's a pretty cool event. Now, there's a marble step. Pretty cool. Out. Seahawk came all the way here from Florida. Just own this, live here, just race around the island all the time. Be a good time for sure. Anyway, we are heading out. We're gonna go park so we can get a parking spot near the show. There's a skid pad again. Oh, we've went out there once. Let's get out there again. Here we go. Check this out. Look at the size. I know, it's all beautiful concrete too. Anyway, yeah, we're heading out. Getting back downtown. Here we go. Right there. That's the entrance. Oh, look at the Pennzoil race car.
No.
Hey, hold on. I'm going to check that out. There's a rotating ring of race cars in there. I found it. It's happening. Look how cool this is, man.
The relationship between Chevrolet and Roger Penske began in the 1960s when Penske campaigned and won with first gen.
That's not bad. This is pretty nice, I gotta say. I could see cruising in this trailer and Sylvia around in this thing. The sunroof on it, look at that.
I like this. It's huge. Dude, look at all the space behind you.
I know. It's quite a bit. Anyway,
I'd rather travel in this.
Wouldn't mind one of these. So yeah, GM, you guys wanna send us one of these? We'll drive it around for you. No problem.
Dude, it feels nice too.
Look at that. Oh, look at the wood grain in the actual wood. You can feel the texture in there. That's pretty cool. Food court. There we go. I think that's it. Everything else is closed. That noise is so deafening. That thing. Right there. There we go. Right here.
Oh, man.
Oh, here's the opening.
Who is that? Who's opening?
Right here.
The Incurables.
It says right here.
They go on at 7.
All right, cool.
Yep. Then Vince goes up.
There we go. That's getting ready over here. Yep.
So.
I'm on the first show.
A rental bike. We're gonna have to do that sometime. Hold on, how much are these? It's pretty cool, I didn't know they did this. $8 to rent a bike for a whole day, 24 hours. Not bad. I know. Look at the boats going out. Look at this dude getting down with the hacky sack.
He's still in the air.
I know, he's still going. Oh, he had it. There's a pop.
Where?
Hey! Woo! Hi! go, man. This is gonna be awesome.
Look at that chair with the hat thing, look.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. So there's some drinks over here. You all gotta put all the lawn chairs, man. That is wild.
Every morning on 94.7 WCSX on the Riverfront Concert Series.
Yeah. Independently and as the lead vocalist for the rock band Motley Crue with hits like, oh, I don't know, Dr. Feelgood, Girls, 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 and Home Sweet Home for the last 30 years. Who's a child of the 80s? There we go. Up, Vince Neil of Motley Crue.
And one more time, let's give it up for Chevrolet. Two, 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 check. Check, 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 check. Detroit, are you ready for a rock show? I don't think that's quite enough to get him out here. Let's try that again. Are you ready for a rock show?
Yeah!
If you have never seen a rock and roll legend, you're about to see several of them. Coming up in just a minute, Vince Neil!
The righteous man is beset on all sides by the iniquities of the selfish and the tyranny of evil men. Blessed is he who in the name of charity and goodwill shepherds the weak through the valley of darkness, for he is truly his brother's keeper and the finder of lost children. And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger.
Thank you. get a lot of requests for,
especially in the military. I don't know if there's any military people, family military out there.
Yeah!
Thank you for service, man. A lot of people don't know I'm from a military family. My grandfather was in World War II. You know the words of the song, sing it out nice and loud. So, you ready? All right.
Oh,
Let's go.
I got me some lasagna from Roma Village Week.
Really? What are we doing?
There we go. Fancy.